Are intelligent aliens out there? And if so, why haven't they contacted us? Well, there's a scientific theory for that. You see, our universe is incredibly vast. It's filled with galaxies and stars and planets. And according to some estimates, there could be as many as 100 billion Earth-like planets out there. And on some of those planets, there could be life, intelligent life. But if that's the case, why haven't they contacted us? Well, scientists theorize that there's something called the Great Filter. Think of it as a barrier to advancing. For example, maybe a planet's resources are limited, so the inhabitants can't develop the technology to get beyond a certain level. Or perhaps there's a natural disaster that wipes out most of the planet's population, preventing them from reaching their full potential. If this theory is correct, then the universe is full of planets that have the potential for life, but something always seems to get in the way. So the answer to the question, are we alone? Is probably yes, but it's not the answer we want.